Hello? What is it? Have you changed your mind? Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods. Now let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself? I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Thank you. Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Neither of us. ember you have there? I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I can produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. I see. It's a pity. Be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself? I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. by the Lords. Your face. Your humanity is really slipping. But there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it? You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
Yeah.
don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Thank you. Still closed. Still closed. Hmm.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Where have you been? I'm glad to see you're safe.
Have you heard of Trusty Patches? If ever a man has rubbed me up the wrong way, if he ever comes around again, I swear I'll have his hide.
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Thank you.
Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. My companions are Milady and her young knights. She is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses. To keep her from harm. An undead mission? Regrettably, I cannot share that with you. But you are my pupil. Perhaps if you show your faith. I'm afraid that may be difficult, for our missions are sacred. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. I wish to do what I can to locate Master Logan. I am aware of my shortcomings, but I cannot very well just sit around here and rot. Oh, do not worry. I have considered our relationship. I will only leave after I have taught you all the sorceries that I know. I shall count myself lucky if I manage to locate Logan, or even return here in one piece. Two things are required for sorcery. First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim. Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together? Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered. What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff.
go there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Thank you. You still have your senses about you? Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. Come again, if you please. Oh, there you are, dearie. A pleasure to see you again. You've come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts, save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the decks of the Undead Burg. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in. You've come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts. Save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Drat! What a humdrum lass you are.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings.
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teaching.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Right. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.